Wheel in Golden Gate Park could be spinning for at least another 4 years. San Francisco's Rec and Parks Department is now looking to keep that popular attraction. But that plan is getting some pushback from environmental groups and residents who live nearby. That Ferris wheel has been halted since November, and it will remain closed until San Francisco is released from the most restrictive COVID tier.